Yeah, this road don't look like it get much of use at all compared to last time.
Especially back here.
Yeah. You can really hear that suspension working on this.
More fun.
Ready, buddy? Morning. Do you see the owl?
I didn't see him, no.
It's right there. Beautiful morning though.
Mm-hmm.
No wind.
It's comfortable.
Right? Yeah.
It's like I'm in sweats and a sweatshirt. I'm comfortable in that.
Thank you.
looks like this side's getting much traffic. A little bit, but yeah, not like the other side.
Oh, Jackrabbit. Oh. Yeah. Right on this side.
It was awesome. I love kid stories.
How cool a drive this was.
Yeah, it's nice.
Remember last time I was so nervous because I didn't know if you could actually drive my route.
Yeah, Leon, if I remember correctly, some of the whoops we're going to go over later on, you might hear your belly drag a little bit of the Xero, but it's nothing to worry about. Thank you for the heads up.
I'll try nothing.
Just say whoops when you hear it.
Yep, thought that was gonna happen. Oh, that one.
It is indeed. Those, like, dips and rises that we just went through, those are what we call whoops.
Okay, yeah, I didn't know that one.
It's like if I met a celebrity, I guess. Like,
right.
One of my favorite, you know, it's like really cool that I get to hang out with that person and I really want to ask them a bunch of stuff and be really nerdy, but like,
right.
I know that that's not the time or place to do those things.
Right.
I wonder if that's maybe true.
Maybe. Probably the worst washboard I've ever been on. road don't look like you get much of use at all compared to last time.
Especially back here.
Well, you can really hear that suspension working on this.
More fun.
I think we'll do the air up here, that way we're not close to the freeway.
That sounds pretty good.
That's it.